All right, so I had so much fun doing that barn find with the super bird. Burnouts are fun. Well, anyway, I'm gonna go do a junkyard one this time. And since we have a little bit extra money, we're just gonna hide and finish off everything. I haven't really played around with scraps. Oh, so you just scrap what you... Okay. Well, that's fine. Well, I'm not going to be doing that with this stuff. I just tried to jump. I've been playing too many action games. The happy fun place. You know, Lancer sitting up there. There ain't nothing left in here. Ain't nothing left on this one either. Woo! Why do you want so much for it? Oh, this thing is total. I'm not even gonna bother looking at that one. Liking the pickings today. If this was real, I'd totally do it. Nothing here that just reaches out and grabs me right now. Let's, I guess, return to the garage. where I was standing before. Interesting. We'll go look at another barn. It's almost complete. Maybe. Oh. It is. Okay. I kind of want to do an electric car. Oh, that's so expensive. Okay. We may be doing this. So I know this, I said Beamer in the last episode. In reality, it's actually Bimmer. Talk to anybody from Germany. Unfortunately, I've known it as Beamer longer than I've known it as Bimmer, so bad habits continue. Alright, we're gonna do this. I don't know what it's supposed to be. I don't think it's a Tesla, but we're gonna buy this one. I'm gonna rummage around, see if there's anything cool. I'll see you guys when I get back. Alright, we're back. I did find a case. Nope, got another case. Okay, just keep growing. We're gonna get to the car. I mean, I can't complain. Okay, we finally run out. All right, let's get you cleaned up. Let's get the body parts off of it. It's so very yellow. Oh, I might have made a mistake. There's lots of these little things. Wait, can you pull these out? No, that's not what I meant to do. Now, can it go on the stand? It can. Okay. That's interesting. Alright, I'm gonna dismantle the rest of this, repair what I can, and bring you guys back for the install. I don't want this video to run too long. Alright, this is gonna be interesting. I really have no idea how one of these go together. Thank you. like I said, there's some parts missing that I don't. I also bought some speed parts. I don't know if it was really a good idea. No? Okay. I was also gonna buy the batteries. But they're like almost 3,000 a piece. I think everything else is put in the car. No, we'll do that in a minute. I didn't get one of those windows. Am I missing? Oh, is it that thing? Okay, so I think it's the engine cover. Okay, so I have to put that in later anyway. Wait, I didn't put the shocks together? Did I gain level at some point? I guess I did. I hope that's the right one. Oh, it was. Good. Fix everything in there. What am I missing? There's something dumb somewhere missing. Oh, okay. It's gotta be done from the top. Oh wait, I know what's missing. But where does it go? Yeah, there's a freaking ECU that goes in here. I just... Oh, there it is. Wait, what? Did I just throw that headlight in there? I like it. Well, let's just, yeah, 100,000, woo woo. I might save that ABS pump in the radiator. All right, well, that was an interesting one. Not sure what I'm gonna do next. Well, see you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching.